20th, 7:45 in the morning. Oh my God, my sky is on fire. Look at this. It is so beautiful. I just looked up from my computer. Oh, so I'm picking up the oranges down at the bottom there. Like the intense colors of the skylines here are fantastic. Trying to get a good color base. But yeah, this is my morning here. Oh, it's so fantastic. My camera. There it is. See those colors that my camera's picking up? Not the same colors that the tablet's picking up. We have a walking group that comes through town. I'm out here in my pajamas. Oops. I'm just out here taking pictures and I'm bringing you guys with me. Man, that's so intense. There's a string of pink right along the tree line, like right in there. But it's just so bright right now. I can't find a color to contrast it with. Anyways, that's it. That is it. Look, it's like kind of boring over here. We've got clouds. I keep falling in that hole. We got some clouds. There's some pretty colors that are reflecting on the trees that we cannot see right now. But as soon as you turn around, bam! This is my moment of gratitude right here. I wish it was showing how intense and gorgeous this is. But that's it. Happy Friday, friends. I hope you have a fantastic weekend. I really do. I'm working all weekend. I'm getting ready for my one day off in a row. I'm so excited. Next weekend's going to be awesome, though. There's 3 days. So that is it for me. Good morning, beautiful. Look at this gorgeous sky ahead of me. Oh, the mornings, the evenings, the sun, the moon. It's just so fascinating what they can do to the eye. It's just so pleasing. It's so pleasing. It's just also so bright. So I'll just leave it at that for now. I love you guys and I hope you have a great day. Thank you so much for hanging out here with me, celebrating the beauty. 365 days of gratitude. We've got this. We've got this, no problem. All right, time for me to go in before the walking group comes. Have a great day and I'll see you again tomorrow. And please let me know if this is upside down or if I got it right this time. Okay, bye.